Bonjour, bienvenue au premier degré. Bienvenue, welcome to the first degree. With this class, we enter into the first degree. We have finished basics, basic French. Okay, now in this lesson, actually this is lesson number 46. We learn la famille, la famille, la famille, la famille, la famille, ça veut dire family, members of the family. Pronounce with me, les parents, les parents, les parents, parents, le père, le père, la mère, le fils, la fille, le frère, la sœur, le mari, la femme, le grand-père, la grand-mère, le petit-fils, le petit-fils, le petit-fils, la petite-fille, les petits-enfants, les grands-parents, les enfants, père, father, mère, mother. Why here le and la? This is masculine singular, this is feminine singular. Here why les parents, plural, les parents, le père, la mère, father, mother. Le fils, son, la fille, daughter, frère, brother, la sœur, sister, le mari, husband, la femme, wife, woman also, it takes the meaning of woman also. Le grand-père, grandfather, la grand-mère, grandmother, there is no E here, okay, there is no E. Le petit-fils, grandson, la petite-fille, granddaughter, les petits-enfants, grandchildren, les grands-parents, grandparents, les enfants, children. Come to this side. Le beau-père, le beau, beau-père. Father-in-law, la belle-mère. Mother-in-law, beau takes, beau, the word alone takes the meaning of beautiful. This one is the feminine form of beau. It's an adjective. But beau-père means father-in-law, la belle-mère, feminine, means mother-in-law, le genre, 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 genre means son-in-law, la belle-fille, daughter-in-law, le beau-frère, brother-in-law, la belle-sœur, sister-in-law, l'oncle, l'oncle, uncle, la tante, aunt, le neveu, nephew, la nièce, niece, le cousin, cousin, la cousine. This is masculine, this is feminine. La cousine, cousin. This is the first lesson. Our lesson number is 46. And we keep learning some new vocabulary in the following classes. Then we go to the conjugation of ER group of verbs in the following classes. Okay. So see you. Urwa. Thank you.